Well, Burbank police shooting a stolen car suspect during a traffic stop overnight. This happened around 1 in the morning on Buena Vista Street, just north of Victory Boulevard. Police say officers pulled over a stolen van and shot the driver during a traffic stop. It's unclear why officers opened fire. The suspect was treated for minor injuries and no officers were injured.